Well, I think the exhibition wonderfully explains who Rembrandt was as a person. So we really are, well, brought into his private world. And on the other hand, it gives a wonderful overview of Rembrandt as one of the most experimental and innovative artists in Western art history. Well, the wonderful thing is, I mean, looking at a portrait like this, for example, how Rembrandt is the artist of human beings. And he never idealizes, so he really portrays people how they are in their strengths and weaknesses.
Well, I often say he's the first Instagrammer, and that's not trying to be popular, but Rembrandt was decisive for the way that we look today, because he was the first artist who depicted the world around him. Otherwise, we would still be making images of gods and goddesses, but Rembrandt is the first who paints us as human beings, as we are.
I'm going to register now.